respected panel members, jury members, and all the student managers. I, Vidisha Mopatra, along with my partner,
and I, Jinsi George,
of River Narmada, are going to give our presentation on the topic Reasons for Chevrolet's Exit from India. This is the contains: introduction, product list, competitors, core issues, challenges, flaws that ruined its prospects in India leading to withdrawal, effect on automobile industry, market share, conclusion. Starting with the introduction, General Motors was founded in 3rd November 1911. Its headquarters is in Detroit, Michigan, United States. Its founders are Louis Chevrolet and William C. Durant. Its parent organization is General Motors. The products that it sells are automobile, commercial vehicles, and trucks. Its revenue as on 2017 is 1,733.8 crores.
This is a list of product lists. Beat, Cruise, Enjoy, 4 Stars, Sail, Tavera, and Trailblazer. Sorry, Beat has been repeated. Next. This is a competitors list. Hyundai, Toyota, Nissan, Fiat, Maruti Suzuki, Tata's, Skoda, Volkswagen, Volvo. Next.
The core issues GM was facing in India. Even though the Indian automobile market grew by 9% to cross the 3 million unit mark, GM's market share in India reduced to 1% in 2017. Rapidly declining dealer network, from 240 dealers, it reduced to 150 dealers. The reputation was damaged much by the Chevrolet Tavera scandal, which was in 2013, which affected the sales. This is the General Motors profitability, which reached a new low in 2014. The challenges faced by General Motors are in larger scheme of things, as other regions got a stimulus, India got ignored after the Chapter 11 proceedings. Chapter 11 was related to bankruptcy. Competitors got strong and market share for GM shrunk to low level. The leadership team was very weak. GM has been plagued with a team of leaders that couldn't take their orders too far. Flaws that led to its withdrawal: frequent changes in top management. Within 20 years of time, nine CEOs were changed. Lack of consistency in its products and brand strategy. After one product, another used to come, and there was no time for people to think which product is good to purchase. Started with Opel, shifted to Chevrolet, and finally Chinese car. Frequent launches and withdrawal of model. According to Gerard, Vice President of Nissan, General Motors' imposition of its international strategies and use of global specifications with disregard to Indian specific led to its downfall. The effect on Indian automobile industry: more than 15,000 jobs affected both in General Motors. Almost 150 dealers in India stuck with 18,000 Chevrolet cars in their inventory. With General Motors' exit, other companies will get a bigger market share in automobiles market.
This is the market share and size. General Motors 1.35%, and Maruti Suzuki 47.2%, Hyundai 17.8%, Nissan 6.7%, Renault 6.7%, Toyota 5.7%, Tata 4.7%, and others are including Ford 2.5%, Skoda 2.5%, and Fiat 0.2%. In this, Maruti has highest highest market share, 47.2%, and the GM was the lowest market share, 1.35%. Yes. This is the conclusion. In this, Ford has got some problems, but they are remain existing in India. Next is. GM has lowest market share in India, but 1.35% that is the biggest difficult for them existing in India. And the trouble has begun with the launching of Opel because the highest price of the parts and cost of the services. And thank you.